We're going to start off today by sharing one of my books with you, and then one of the interesting things that is going to happen is that all of you are going to join in this book with me. It's like the book is done, but we're going to continue it. We're going to make it extend farther. A book that you open up and it says, hey, you're invited to the greatest table. It says it's a 12-foot long accordion book. It's a banquet to benefit kids everywhere who might be hungry, who might not know if there's going to be a good meal at their house. So this is the greatest table right here. And I'm going to have them walk around so you guys can see in 1 second. So here's the head of the table. And every page here, wait, can you just hold it like this? You guys just hold it just like that. Good job. So every leaf, every table has a leaf in it. So they all connect through the middle. And then here's the other end of the table. The greatest table isn't set inside a single home. Oh no, it spans the continents, and no one eats alone. The table in your dining room, a picnic bench, a tray, a party tent, your beach blanket, a small sidewalk cafe, a banquet hall, breakfast in bed, a lunchbox, takeout sack, the circle at a campfire roast, or any tea time snack, each one is just another leaf in one uncommon table where all the guests have cooked or baked or brought what they are able, where all of us can help ourselves and all of us are fed, and no one has been turned away with just, or maybe your place at the greatest table was set when you're baking something, or maybe it's when you're celebrating Chinese New Year, or maybe it's when you were with you were out in the country doing something with animals. So for me, each of you is an individual who has an individual place at the table, and your job is trying to figure out which one would be most interesting to anyone else. So the first thing I think we're all going to do is to make a giant list, and we're going to ask questions. Maybe it's your teacher who will do it. Maybe you'll do it with Mrs. Shaw in the library. Maybe you'll do it with one of the grown-ups at home. So that everybody here will be able to have a list of possible ways that they could join the greatest table. In other words, if you are going to make that drawing and say what you're doing, who are you with? What are you tasting? What's on the plate? And you saw in the greatest table, not everything was a real table. For example, I'm back to talk with you in whatever form I'm visiting, with whatever book of mine you've decided to share. That same idea of wanting to have a lot of ideas, and not just your first idea, your best idea, not your first idea, that's what I want to leave you with. And I want